one is for you book lovers who are just too exhausted to go around book hunting. Here's a solution you will love. Switch on that laptop and log on to Librarywala.com. Librarywala is an online portal where you can order books for a small fee.
Yeah, hi, this is Sonali from Librarywala.com.
The best thing is that your books will be delivered and even picked up free of cost, so that you can experience the leisure of reading without any hassles. No prizes for guessing that the idea comes from four book lovers.
When we were studying, there was this no book syndrome we used to face. We were members with the local library, but we did not get the books on time. We always used to end up paying the late fees. And the big bookstores, you know, like bookstores like Crosswords or maybe any other bookstore, Landmarks, we used to go there and sit and read the whole book and do our projects because the books were expensive. One of us came across this DVD rental site and it kind of struck us that there is nothing like that for book lovers.
And thus began the research. From personally questioning shoppers at bookstores, scanning neighborhood libraries, big bookstores, and evolving a database of their own, the foursome did it all. Finally, they launched Librarywala.com in Mumbai in August last year with 605 odd titles. Within 5 months, they set up base in Bangalore as well.
Initial investment was 65 lakh rupees and it is self-funded. And the majority of the investment has gone into purchase of books. We have over 8,500 titles, unique titles with us, and multiple copies of them. We have bought around 6,700 in Bangalore, 6,700 titles in Bangalore. And then there was website development, software manufacturing, office rentals, computers, staff, and so it took us 65 lakhs for an initial investment.
Librarywala has attracted customers with its affordable rental plans, prompt customer service, and an easy to navigate website. In fact, if you can't find a book you'd like to read, place an order with Librarywala to get it in 7 weeks. The website also allows you to view the availability of the book that you've asked for. Librarywala is yet to break even, but that hasn't come in the way of its expansion plans.
We are talking to some authors who can, you know, come across to our website, talk to our members. There will be live chat to our members with the authors. So basically, Librarywala will not be a transactional website. We wanted to become a synonym of the word books. Librarywala cafes at different parts of the cities, whereby a person can walk in a quiet atmosphere, sit amongst the book, read books, and have some cup of coffee or so.
So bookworms, no need to crawl over to a bookstore anymore. You're just a click away from the latest books at your doorstep. A great business idea and an ingenious way of keeping the practice of reading alive.